What's your definition of a dog's life? Is this it? We'd never know it by his face, but Mojo didn't always get to run.
Didn't get to play.
Didn't get to love. Dogs all over this country are living as prisoners, yet longing to be pets.
They are chained. Eating, drinking, sleeping, defecating, all within a 10-foot radius, sometimes without food or water, heat and cold.
Mojo didn't choose to be chained. No dog would. Don't chain your dog.
For help, go to dogsdeservebetter.org.